Hello. And we're going to be restoring HyperTouch 5G, no 4G, Black Generation iPod. You cannot say it's anything else. iPod. It says iPod though. So. Okay, let's get on with it. So, it's even more. It's red snoo. So they go to restore. Select. Okay, go to extras. Even more. Then go to restore. Make sure you've downloaded your IPSW. And select IPSW. Find your IPSW where it is. 5.0. iPod is not in DFU. And I'll show you a mini step. I need to find something where I can put my camera or iPhone on. Wait, is there people? Put it in DFU. Hold power. Home. Hold power and home. Hold power and home, see? I'm holding it. Until it switches off and... Oh yeah, I did it wrong. I think, yeah, very wrong. Hold power on home. You just this. Hold keyboard and power on home. Did it do this? Do you didn't switch off? Then hold the power. No, hold the home. I mean, just keep holding the home. See, give you. See. It's just doing a pwned DFU. Then you need your SH blobs saved if you want to do it over red snow. You need to find your SH. I'm just going to put the camera down so nobody sees my SH. Anyway, it doesn't matter. It's only going to be quick, see? Put my SH blobbed in. Just wait until that loads and then, yeah.
Yes? Yes? No?
Don't mind about, just don't listen to the people in the background. I'm the only one that's talking. If somebody's shouting, that's my brother, because he's an idiot. That's my brother in the background, if you can hear him shout.
Right, do you want to help me?
And I found this out myself, because I thought, can you restore with red snow? And I was like, can you? I found out. I literally couldn't find out anyway because iTunes wouldn't restore it. Kept coming up with the error with my iPhone. I'd done it with my iPhone. It restored perfectly. But if you're on... But it'll restore to factory settings.
I'm behind enough. What's behind enough?
my iPod will not work that much, so I need to do the restore it anyway. I'm just showing you an easier way without iTunes doing anything. This does not include iTunes. I'll show you. It says Red Snow. Red Snow. I'll try and put a link in the description for Red Snow. I'll look for the website for you, and then I'll put the link. I'll put the link in the description so you can get Red Snow. Yeah. This only takes up to 5 to 10 minutes. 5 to 10 minutes. See, look, it's going to start restoring. Apple's logo. See?
Whoa! It just killed me.
It does not jailbreak. It restores. Put clean restore. And it says waiting for device. It doesn't always work for the first time. Sometimes it doesn't work for the first ever time, so keep trying, but this might not work at the minute. Okay, if it says waiting for NAND, look, it says waiting for NAND. If it says that, it's gonna work. So yeah, this is gonna work the first time then. See, look, restores, that's the restore.
Turn the mic up, Ryan.
It's restoring, see. See, look, restoring.
Yeah.
Can you see it restore? Just let it go through the whole thing. It doesn't matter what it says. Just let it restore. It can. I'll show you. Even it will restore. Completely restore. And I can only do this video for 15 minutes, so a good job, it only takes to 5 to 10 minutes. But it's restoring for you, so... Still restoring, it's not going to stop until it's done. Well, there's another way, like you can jailbreak and restore. Jailbreak and restore at the same time. You just need Snowbreeze, your firmware, and your firmware. You just need to put that in Snowbreeze, and it will say that blah blah blah. It'll say your firmware, you need your SHSH blobs saved. When I first tried to downgrade, I didn't know what SHSH blobs were, but I downgraded it to 5.0.1 and it was successful, but that was with iFaith. But I think Red Snow is the best with your SHSH blobs saving. But yeah, it's restoring. See, look, it's a restoring system image. Just let it go through the whole thing, and then it should go into factory settings when it's finished. And your iPod, I'll show you. It's nearly done. It's not that long left. It's only just a tiny bit left, but if you've just got a brand new computer and you just downloaded this, I think it also will be a bit faster than this. I have a bit too much stuff on this, so I'm getting a new computer for Christmas.
Yeah.
I am. That should be speedy.